Fantasy.
Stick your finger in my ass.
That turns me on.
Don't touch me there. Move your tongue around more. Swallow my cum.
Over my shoulder. Fuck you. What's up, my kitties? So every time you feel like it now, you're gonna be a kitty. Just like me.
Captain, I think 4B down. To Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders. Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain. Understood.
I don't know why I'm having such a hard time beating this, but like it's... I'll just do. Here we go. Better PB on my race, I'm gonna try. There we go, beat it.
Alert.
Long lost.
Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
I like backsteps a lot. The best thing there is. I've lost time.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Laser communications recovered. Pod program download complete.
They're in the green sword. Few people do. Oh right, this lag spike.
2B?
Is there any other? No, it's just that one in the tutorial.
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Pretty much, see. I mean, I realize you could just cache the game by running through it one time first.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get.
I mean, for the lag specs, I guess, because I'm loading.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
Alright then. 2B it is.
I know. I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Alright, GG for time save. Yeah, I won the race at ESA. A PB as well, with 30 seconds.
It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on
that. No, the near one, I assume.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Some kid, no, I went against Shabu. He's not some kid. Feels bad, man. Messed up. Alright, time for the most interesting boss fight in the game.
Thank you.
that even legal, Alibaba? Me some kid. Come on. What?
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
I got fucking wasted. Yeah, I did. It felt fucking amazing. Go higher.
Packing in.
I mean, I got wasted once.
Yes. Black box signal detected. No response to.
That's sort of what you do. I think there might have been one day where I didn't stream excessively. Like, the very last day I was there, I didn't drink because there was, like, no one to drink. There was only me and Naris left. And yeah, I guess first day. No, first day was... Yeah, there were 2 days I didn't drink. At ESA. Fucking alcoholic. Yeah, the day before the event, the Friday, I probably didn't drink much, if any.
On the enemy's own farm, use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
You won the Bloodborne? Have they even done the final yet? I think, isn't that later? I think they're 1-1 for the finals.
Control. Upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point. Got it. Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy unit.
Huh. Table I mean, I shouldn't be.
Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
If I am, that's weird. Like, compared to game button? Yeah, I should submit that for the leaderboard, try and get a top 10 spot or something. I'm actually curious, what is the leaderboard like for prologue percent?
50, 12.
Alright. Ready your ears. inaccurate. Yeah. No one cares to submit, I assume. Oh my god, why did I do that?
Alright. Oh. I could set it. Okay, the ones you're.
Cheesy on a mashing Jesus. It wasn't that good.
Morning.
Morning. Did you guys know that they sleep with the headband off, which is weird, right?
Eyefold.
Blindfold, that's what it's called.
Nice.
Huh?
There's...
Oh, wait. You need to be near an access
point. Oh, come on!
You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Yeah, a small mistake, but whatever.
That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Your volume was down. I wonder why it was sounding so low then. That's what I mean. Wait, what's your prologue?
Why do you think they sent a
combat model
like you to a recon job?
I know you're a god,
if all
but
they want is intel. We scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right,
just
all
get
right.
Sub 90. Get sub 60.
To be
low 1418.
Nice. Weaponry installed from here on out.
I think mine is
I'll
like 1440.
Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance.
Let me just play more, forehead.
Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering
just
their position.
Just play more.
Understood. Good luck down there.
Watch me goal the next segment, it's gonna be great.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Next goal. No, not this one. This one. Coming up.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Dang.
So
I'll just go the next one.
Camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Pretty much yeah, dude. But they need to also believe that I have good goals.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today?
Good? Hello?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader. Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size.
Yeah, of course, it's about to show up, I'm sure.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
It's not going that great, huh? At all.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for. Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to your health. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
To operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by Resistance Leader.
Yeah, I think after the Dark Souls 3 tournament, I might
the desert heat is going to make resupply efforts
do more chill stuff
Please
for a while.
Make sure you're ready before you go.
Minecraft Kingdom. Yeah, let's all start a Minecraft server together and just build stuff. You down? Sometimes this, you know, I feel no.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites
soon.
Yeah,
they do.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
No, I don't think I would stop stream. Like, streaming's so fun. But, I'd probably go back to doing fucking meme categories. Like I've done before.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right? This sand sure is slippery. Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Philly, TBH. Come on, you fucking suck.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Oh my god, dude. Fuck you.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
I've started doing that, which tilts me. My 100% cool. Thing is, Almina's fucking... She's good. Like, Almina is super good. And I'm not.
What is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B.
When is not losing time in that segment? Why do I keep trying to skip that?
Come on! Through that hole!
I don't know, someday.
It stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to Command. Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact Command.
Excuse me? hardest skip in the game.
Upload complete.
Roger.
I also have an incoming message from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible. Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe so, 2B. Those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
What?
What are those? What the?
Well, this is weird. Good idea to leave that tank behind.
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is
well, I'm not golding this segment either. Probably do some time. There's been quite a few mistakes here.
What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures.
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
All right.
I haven't done a single good segment to this.
Alert. Multiple resistant.
Lil. It's as if my PB's not working. I mean, I just time to do summer best. So there's that.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Nice.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think...
2B, I'm detecting black box signals.
They are dead.
They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
I've almost analyzed the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it. What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Hostiles!
Oh my god, what did I do? I keep on pressing down on the stick too hard and opening that.
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space.
What if I didn't plunge in every dash?
There are a few theories about that,
what
but
then?
No one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
Oh my god, just once! Can I just do this segment without fucking up every single bit of it? Jesus Christ.
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight. We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Nice, no spaghetti at all.
Time for your scheduled contact.
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down.
Pepper hands.
Honestly, 2B.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, Toby?
Your mouth can
Hmm.
just started. What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All Yorha units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it.
I promise you.
2B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
Oh, on. Shit. Angle skip attempts. Hey, Evan. How are you?
Probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet. Yeah, no. Let's find another route. The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
GG's in the chat, no.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude. Copy that.
Still works. Still works. Which hi? I said hi to you, I don't know. Hi again. Hi, Evan.
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work.
But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B? Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
You!
2B! Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile. Almost
like kidding me.
Plants,
stop
I guess
this.
You'd say. They held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly
Eve, could you give me anything to work with? Just
we
fucking anything.
We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on
what?
The planet and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy him. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Are you... Kill me. Yeah, just fucking kill me.
This way again?
Doesn't matter the time it is.
What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah, yeah.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker.
Hey, here. Oh, so there's...
There what?
No, I don't want to talk to you, jackass. Fuck off. Alright. That was terrible segments. It doesn't matter much for time, anyway, but... Still feels bad.
Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
I guess.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others.
This I mean, every now and then you get punished for it, but like, about.
The
still pretty rare.
Was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Come
are you fucking kidding me,
dude? Check this guy. He's just running away.
fine. That wasn't very good.
Looks like the forest is just ahead.
I don't know why I equipped the fucking shockwaves plus one and have plus two. I'll just roll with it.
Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will too, B.
Maiming that emote. Which emote? Sherlock Wee.
What is with these guys?
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B.
Sure.
How are we supposed to reach that castle?
I mean, well, we Holmes, but that's pretty long. Well, we tech that is also pretty good, yeah. Kind of close.
To be, that's an android, a Yorha type android.
Alert! This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be.
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill...
Let's go after her, 2B.
No fucking way. That's been a while. It's been quite a while since I've messed up that one. But yeah, I was like making too much distance to the right when getting the extra height by the end. Oopsie. I mean, about defensive buffs, like, I don't see where you would start cutting them out unless, like, you just care about saving a few seconds. I mean, I just do it now because, like, I figured that
it'll be faster if you...
the longer you play with that, with them, like, the harder it's going to be without.
I see.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply.
Yeah. It's like, I'd rather just do it sooner and be done with it.
9S. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Oh, oh. If this works, dead.
And with all the pain.
Yeah, that's kind of dicey. What the fuck? Oh, that was way too soon, huh?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
Still feels good, yeah. Was kind of weak. Sherlock Wee, I like it.
Attention, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces.
Picking up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
I mean, while we hold, just the only other thing I could have thought of.
Reverting back to area reconnaissance.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What? If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge. Blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly. Obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
God damn it. Well, God fucking damn it.
Electromagnetic interference eliminated. Preparing for satellite laser strike.
Magnetic barrier over its
fine, I can save like 40 seconds on the next bit.
Having trouble over there.
And it'll be another run of 2 minutes ahead.
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
So we can make it inside.
2B, let's leave this area to the reinforcements.
Where did I go?
You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help aim.
Hey, Grace. You summon him, guys.
Armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
Oh, then I made all the time back again. So bad in English, you mean the game? Yeah, love it. Lay some fire in your stupid mouth.
It was designed to help annihilate the androids, but it wound up going out of control.
I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B. This is gonna work.
Pump your massive loads. Oh, I like that one more.
9S is leaving the front lines. Proposal. 9S should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on.
Fire in his back and mouth. Worst, when did you turn weed?
But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On.
Come on! That's what happened in my PB. Like, you'll see. And I think you have seen. God damn it. I fucking hate getting the tank like that one. Because you always just end up using it anyway. Nice. Oh, nice. What the fuck? Am I not dealing damage? Like, did I just miss everything? My biggest time save in the run. That's my biggest time save in the run, but it's gone. Feels bad, man. Got half of it. God, I hate fucking up on Grim Chorus. Feels so bad. Because, like, it's the only bit in 12 minutes where you actually got to do well.
Fuck to bunker.
Me,
come in.
Dude.
Over. Operator to 2B? 2B, are you alright?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness.
Never mind.
Oh,
I need
yeah.
a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your
everything.
Missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Oh yeah, boss rush. Again?
The commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out. Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance.
That's my other really big time save.
Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go.
That's one of my biggest time saves as well. That segment. I wonder why. Damn, I just fucking killed the run. Yeah, grass on the PB, dude. How do I lose more time? CCC's a gold. Just gold again, dude. It's easy.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon.
Yeah, but like, I just lost a minute.
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own.
From running this, I lost a minute. Like, how am I supposed to be happy?
I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to
understand. I'm probably just about 120 ahead. Like, my TV's still 30 seconds better.
It's grand, than this Twitch thing. Almost spiritual. And yet, it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family.
No, just gold.
Proposal. Prioritize search.
Oh my god.
I know. Let's move.
If this isn't gold.
I have
seen. Yeah, that skip is to skip 40 seconds of dialogue. Dude, that was so fucking scary.
Let us embrace death.
You gotta go? Alright, cool chain.
Come.
Have a good time. Was it band practice? Me. I think I heard it before.
Going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen
this should be a good time
to say
this new
shots.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by
two machines. Like, 10 to 15 seconds better. But then just move through and I'm probably gonna fuck it up.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
The machines you see to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here.
All right. Still, and now the hardest parts of the game coming up. Well, I guess Copy City Cape is like the hardest already.
Unpredictable. Even you?
Yeah, Nier Automata's PBs are like getting accepted pretty slow.
We no longer share data with each other.
I've noticed.
I speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
You don't even match this, do you? Right, I'm in the green, you know what that means. Just once! Just fucking get it once!
2B to bunker. We had a run-in with hostile machines in the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Loop a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
2B, the door on the other side of the room just opened.
Imagine being good at this game. This Pascal's a bro. Dude, like, what was wrong with the first guy? I felt like those should have worked. Like, you could tell by my reaction, man. But I guess I'm just bad. Fastest thing, right? But only if you get it. I don't know, it's whatever. I mean, I'm fine with losing time here, because then the next PB is gonna like have a bunch of time saved. Over in the race in about an hour. best angle in 3, 2, 1.
Alert. Energy shield detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Oh, now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S! That Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to
the factory. I'm getting tilted because I never practiced
factory. Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 90%. 92. 95. 98.
One day I won't lose half a minute in factory. One day. Okay. What the fuck? Hello? Hello? Just fucking work me. What the fuck? Fucking weird.
I'm heading back to the resistance camp.
I'm like as far into the corner as I can go, just like aiming like into the spot. At least I think I am. I'm probably not.
I see. Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine requesting a backup. Forces in range. Please, we can...
Let's move. Why are their numbers increasing like this?
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Just one day I'll PB and actually be happy because I didn't play like complete garbage. I mean, I'm not going to be happy with this PB, provided I don't lose it all to Eve again. Like, I've lost like 2 minutes of just fucking up.
You again?
No, not the leg. You fucking laser! Anyone have a good fight anyway?
They're still
one day
coming.
I'll have a happy PB. In any game.
There's too many.
Toby, can you hear
nice
me?
Family.
Our village is under.
Pascal? Come in, Pascal.
Shit.
I mean, yeah, that's just a part of when you're improving, you're not consistent.
What is this?
So like you always get shitty PBs, you think? Even though, yeah, obviously you're doing better overall.
The machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the...
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vent. Enemy unit.
Good job, 9S.
Network functionality.
Actually did well for once. Pogchan. Right, watch my game crash now.
Everything.
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
Extreme. Are you having fun, Lee? Yay, what a fun PB.
I must have been corrupted when being detached from the network.
No.
It's okay.
Sub 131, by the way.
Data from the bunker,
but you'll lose you.
Shit, Eve,
the
by the
you
way.
That exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't.
Should PB by like 3 minutes, by the way.
The bunker. So,
9S.
Yay. I want to be happy, but I'm playing so fucking bad. I really want to be happy. Well, yeah, obviously. I mean, I had that one run. That one run, but you know, the game just said nope. Just PB again erased. That's the plan, anyway. That's the plan. Yeah, so race is soon, 25 minutes. I think. Dude, I want to be happy, but fuck. I can't not be tilted by this, like, come on.